stop for a sec?
Oh no, I've got it. So we're hopefully halfway up Cogsheath Mountain. There is part of the mountain. Here is what's hopefully left. If we're 3/4 of the way, that'd be great. Getting ready for that 5K though.
Mom and Dad, if you're watching this, we'll live.
It is so hot, you're so sticky and sweaty, and you climb literally. Yeah. How do people do this daily? One day. How do you feel, Madison?
Like death.
This is a very steep mountain. Doesn't look that steep, but I swear to God it is. You can see the lake.